And so, hello everyone to my new Genshin Impact video, and today we're gonna for today's video I'm just gonna fight some world bosses including Ashda. Goddamn right. Stick. So, since there's a lot of updates, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we have 4. We have 4 bosses. The first one is Storm Terror. God damn it. Andreas or Boreas. Let me just right, child. And then this is a daily boss, so it doesn't count. And here, Ashda. And just to tell you guys, I never fought Ashda yet before, but yes, I did fight him in the story mode, but what I meant was I haven't fought him yet again. So today's video, I'm just gonna show what does it mean of having Zhongli in your party and why he's one of the best 5-star in the game, like Venti. Well, the thing I know that Venti and Zhongli, they're archons. Like, since they're gods, you know, gods, they're like one of the best 5-star in the game. And I'm gonna try to test using Zhongli against four of the bosses. I might have to cut the parts because I don't want to show too much. And you'll see what I mean in the next part. So I'll see you guys in that part. And the reason I'm talking like this, I'm sorry because I'm kind of tired. I'm just going to take a few minutes break and I'll start recording. Okay, Zhongli. I don't know what you mean, but yeah. So I'll see you guys on that part of the video. See ya.
すべてのけりをつける。
Thank you.
And so yeah, that's just for the Zhongli versus the War Bosses video, and I am right after Hu Tao Dai. You guys can see over there. Okay, so while I'm just recording and finding the War Bosses, it didn't go the way as I expected. Of course, it will be it. They're hard to fight, but I managed to fight. Yeah, the one that's the hardest boss. Let me heal Hu Tao for a bit. Here you go. Okay, the boss that was the hardest for me was Ashdaha, the new boss, because you see, in the Ashdaha boss, you need to have a character that can create shield, like just like with my Rick Thumbstick. Hold up there. There. Okay, so the character I know with shield, right, is Zhongli, Diona, and Noelle, of course. I already know these three characters have shield. So there I move. So yeah, those four of the war bosses, Storm Terror, Andreas, Chile, and Ashdaha, man, they were kinda hard, but yeah, I managed to do the fight. Like, I managed to win. Well, the artifacts I got aren't, I don't know if I can call it good, but to me it's barely good. So yeah. Thanks for watching the video, guys, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.